made in the small town of Morristown, Vermont. A man is behind bars after police say he tried to rob a bank there. Morristown police got a call Wednesday morning that Stephen Royce tried to steal money from the Community National Bank. He was quickly taken into custody. Royce is no stranger to police. He's been arrested several times over the past few weeks. He now faces assault and robbery charges.